features on with the knee braces, the back brace, the canes, 297 pounds on his belly without the ear. And I was thinking, God, how am I gonna help that guy?
All the people who want to tell you that things are impossible, that you should settle, specifically to those people who told me that I couldn't, that I was done, that I would never get better, that I would never walk normally again. Look at me now. If I can come this far without surgery, without drugs, without machines, without any of that, what could you do?